And to think some people are made to feel like, dear me.